this tutorial, I'll be showing you on how to make pot holders out from the corners of the bed sheets. This is already scrap, but it's still useful. You can turn it to pot holders. Now I'll be showing you on how to do it. We have to get foam to insert in between the two fabrics. You can make 4 pieces of these fabrics, 2 on the other side and another 2 on the other side, but to get 7 1/4 diameter of circle. Okay, now we put this. Then after cutting this, have to pattern this here, okay, and cut it. Now you have to put this still. I'm going to make 2 pieces of pot holders. And cut pieces of piping. Okay, then do this and sell. You can do this too and sell. Okay. have to fold this tip of this base. While stitching, you are going to pull a bit this piping. Okay. See? It's coming like this. And then fold it.